2017 Cadillac CT6 performance and driving impressions. Handling and braking are top-notch, delivering class-leading driver satisfaction, if not ultimate numbers at the test track. Although the top-spec twin-turbo CT6's acceleration is objectively quick, in this lofty company it's strictly midpack that, and a fussy transmission, hold it back from garnering an even higher score. Acceleration: every gas-powered CT6 we've tested has suffered from a low-speed transmission stumble, causing acceleration to exhibit jerky behavior around town. Beyond city speeds, the transmission smooths out and delivers crisp, well-timed shifts. The CT6 plug-in builds speed smoothly and in linear fashion, owing to its continuously variable automatic transmission, CVT. Ride, handling, and steering: Cadillac's decade-long chase for BMW challenging driving dynamics has ended. The American brand has caught up just as BMW has abandoned the concept. The CT6 is hands down the most satisfying large sedan out there to drive, even if its actual performance numbers fall short of the competition's. Cadillac offers both passive, standard dampers, and adaptive, magnetorheological dampers, suspension setups. There also is an available rear-wheel steering function that turns the rear wheels to tighten the turning radius at low speeds or steers the rear wheels in phase with the fronts to enhance stability at higher speeds. The only issue with the Cadillac's sharp steering, peerless body control, and firm suspension, with both the baseline suspension and the optional adaptive dampers with driver-selectable settings, is that we're not sure buyers in the luxo limousine segment are looking for those attributes. But we sure appreciate them, since they compromise the CT6's ride comfort only slightly and its interior quietude not at all. Braking: the brake pedal on the CT6 might be its best feature. It operates with a firmness befitting a sports car and inspires immediate responses from the brakes when pressed even slightly, and without any grabbiness or jerkiness.